Ladies and gentlemen, rugby fans around the world, welcome to the grand finale of this inaugural season of WXV. And now, in the last round, it all comes down to this. Ireland taking on Spain for the WXV3 title. Here we go, the culmination then of the inaugural season of WXV. And Ireland get us underway. And look at how evenly matched that is. Fiercely contested, but Ireland bring it away, and a misplaced pass gives the opportunity for Claudia Peña to charge through into the 22. Has she got the pace to secure the first try of this finale? Yes, she does. Claudia Peña, it was two tries against Fiji, and she scores the opening try against Ireland, pouncing on the loose ball. Here's the opportunity to add a crucial three more to the tally. It's up. It's got the direction and it's absolutely got the distance. Las Leonas extend their lead. Dana O'Brien. There it is. That was a tense kick, but it finds its way through the uprights, and that could be massive for Ireland. Castellucci over the ball, the player of the match. Last time out, a score for her here would be massive. She goes left, there's a drive to the line. And how important might that be? The ball is held up over the line. A combination of players. Natasha Bean doing her defensive duties. Amalia Argudo. 10 points on the board already. She's responsible for a fair few, and now she can claim three more. And just before the final whistle, Amalia Argudo extends the Spanish lead. Ireland's Women's Player of the Year not so long ago. And here they go now, Ireland. This is an effective drive from them. Steaming over the line, surely a try. It is. It's very rare they go into the 22. And come away without any points. They've got them now. 8 points on the board. Hits a mark. Ireland with a drive. Is this the time that they will score to take the lead for the first time? A little bit of a stall on their way to the try line. Niamh Jones slightly isolated with ball in hands. Haney arrives in support, Monaghan in support, driving over the line, and they do score the try that'll give them the lead in the WXV3 finale. A draw would have been enough, but a captain's decision to go to touch. So then, Las Leonas with the line out, it's won by Ireland. All they have to do is kick it out, which they do. Ireland claim the WXV3 title. The comeback is complete. They had a mountain to climb at half-time, but scale it they have. The captains make their way over to present the trophy. And there it is. Ireland lift the trophy into the Dubai air.